wonderful talk. Thank you very much, Leslie. That was a wonderful talk. And I now have the privilege, on behalf of the Academy, to present you with the 2011 Talcott Parsons Prize in Social Science, first awarded in 1974. The prize was established to honor Talcott Parsons, the distinguished sociologist and former president of the Academy. It recognizes extraordinary achievement in all areas of the social sciences, broadly defined, with a particular emphasis on work that encompasses insights from several of these disciplines. Professor Kahneman is the ninth recipient of the Academy's Talcott Parsons Prize and the first psychologist. The selection committee this year was chaired by Harriet Zuckerman of the Andrew Mellon Foundation and included Susan Tufts Fisk of Princeton University, John Mark Hansen of the University of Chicago, Tanya Lerman of Stanford University, James Perturba of the Massachusetts Institute of Technology, Judith Resnick of Yale University, the Academy's president, Leslie Berlewitz, and myself. Now, I will now read the citation. Professor Kahneman, you have described the mind as, quote, a machine for jumping to conclusions, unquote. And for nearly four decades, your pioneering research has shown how the gears and levers of that amazing machine function. By constructing elegant experiments and asking creative questions, your work has revealed answers to some of the most complex mysteries about the human mind, how it processes information, forms judgment, and makes decisions. Your insights and empirical findings have overturned conventional wisdom that for generations guided our understanding of how people perceive and assess risk. Relying on a highly disciplined approach to probing the automatic system of intuition and a deliberate system of rational decision making, you help define a new area of scholarship, behavioral economics. Your facility to explain clearly abstract principles and describe their practical relevance to everyday life has made your findings accessible to both scholars and the wider public. Transcending cognitive psychology, behavioral economics, and the science of well-being, your work has enhanced our understanding of the relationship between perception, intuition, emotion, and cognition. The American Academy of Arts and Sciences is proud to bestow upon you the 2011 Talcott Parsons Prize for Social Science. Congratulations.